Have you ever wondered how I get those nice photos and videos of my quilt projects? Well, I do it right here on my kitchen table. I get beautiful daylight coming in from two directions. And by the afternoon, I get this beautiful, beautiful light to make photos like this.